Hello there, I'm Rachel. I'm currently appearing on this year's Take Me Out, which has been very interesting to watch.
Rachel, it's fantastic to have you here tonight. I mean, like you say, this season's been especially interesting. For you, what have been the most shocking moments?
The shocking moments of this year's Take Me Out. This year, we had a lot of different characters come down the lift. It was quite funny to see that there's lots of different age ranges that come down. We had quite an old guy come down the lift. We had a very posh one. But I've actually got my date here with me this evening. So we're actually currently still together, which is really nice. So yeah, I suppose that's quite shocking because you don't think these things will work, but it worked for me. So.
What do you think the show has to kind of teach us about men and women and attraction, how we pick people we go out with?
Yeah, I think the show teaches you that, you know, not everybody gets to meet people in their local areas and things. So I think the show helps you broaden your horizons with meeting different people from different areas and different backgrounds, people that you wouldn't have necessarily a chance to meet in your real life. So, yeah, the show definitely helps you meet different people that you wouldn't usually, you know, meet.
What's it like when you're standing up there with your light?
Standing up there with my light, it's really hard because you almost feel like you want to give everybody a chance, but the truth is, you know, there you have to pick your person that you are going to want to go on a date with, and your perfect sort of partner. And the only time I left my light on was actually for my date, who I got, and it worked perfectly for me. So being fussy actually paid off. So
of course, I mean, one of the most extraordinary moments of this series was Lucy and her ex. I mean, how shocked were you when you saw that?
I was very, very shocked. It was shocking for Lucy because obviously I think that's got to be your worst nightmare. When you do these shows, obviously you're trying to meet somebody new. And so to see your ex-boyfriend come down, I think I would personally have ran a mile. So I cannot imagine how she felt.
I think obviously a lot of people were surprised she left a light on, and then she got a little bit of negative feedback for the fact that they didn't work out in the end. How do you feel about all of that?
It was a bit of a shame that she got negative feedback. At the end of the day, she gave it a chance, you know, and they always say, you know, what's broken, you know, is hard to sort of regain the pieces of the relationship again. So at the end of the day, it was a harsh saying that, it didn't work for them, and at the end of the day, you know, things just doesn't work out, and they try to give it another go, and good luck to them, really.
Curious, of the girls that are still there, who's your favourite? Who do you love watching?
I love watching Claire and Shads. Claire, I was actually at the casting for, and I knew from the start how fantastic she was and how, if she got on that show, what a figure she'd be on it this year, and she's not proved me wrong. She's done absolutely amazing. She's comes out with some amazing lines and some crackers, and I'm sure people will remember the show this year, definitely for Claire.
Of course, people want to know, what's Paddy like? I mean, such a big part of the show's success.
Yeah, I mean, I was really, really eager to meet him because, you know, he's such a figure and he really does make that show. Obviously, we film for 3 hours and you only get to see an hour, and he's fantastic. He bounces off everybody's comments. He's amazing to the audience members and to our girls. You know, he really treats us like a mate. You know, he tries to help us out and give us tips and things like that. And, you know, he surprised me. I didn't think he was going to be half the man that he is. He's an absolute gem and he was a pleasure to work with.
It's lovely to hear that you've had a successful love match on the show, and thanks so much for talking to us tonight. Before you go, have you got a message to Take Me Out fans who are loving the new series?
Yes, keep watching. It's a very exciting series this year, and just thank you so much. I've had so much support and lovely, lovely comments, and I appreciate them so much. I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for all of you, so thank you so much, and keep watching the show.